Let's start with that same grip, same stance, everything's ready. And I'm gonna present strong hand only, press it out. I got my hit, so I'm gonna cross back over, switch hands, press it out, support hand. Go back to strong hand. 3, 4. Oh, I like that one. That's gonna be a hard one right there. They're right at the top, 5, 6. I'm gonna switch hands. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, guys, you see, it's not that hard. It's not. The point, though, is to use a very small target and practice.